Practical 3D Printing Custom Car Builder Edition.
Today we're working on the 1965 GMC build. If you aren't familiar, I've done a bunch of stainless steel hardline work on this truck for the air ride and fuel system. And I've used a bunch of these clamps from a company called Made For You. They allow you to organize and mount things nicely. But I want a few more for the build, so I'm gonna go ahead and design and 3D print my own. Let's head into Fusion 360. In Fusion 360, I've created a sketch to draw along. The shape of one of these is what would be considered a slot in here, as you can see there. Quick note, I don't wanna directly copy this, but I do need the spacing to be the same since I'm already using some of these. Otherwise, I'm gonna put my own flair on this. I'm gonna use the circle tool to go ahead and put the hole pass-throughs for the tubing in. And then line tool to put a parting line down the middle. Now with my rough sketch, I'll use the extrude function and I'll extrude each half of this individually. That way I've got two separate pieces, which then gives me this rough shape. Here's my finished design. It's got that raised stripe down it. It's got that receiver for the nut on there and a countersunk screw. Loaded up on the Ender 3 and currently printing in black PETG filament. Here is the final product off the printer and assembled on a set of lines.